dream last night. I was in a play. It was Times Gone By, a festive play, a party, a wedding, in fact. I was sitting at the bar, not a modern bar. I wasn't dressed in the finest of clothes, but I was dressed in flowing silken material. And a man sat down next to me, and he asked if I'd like a drink. And I told the bartender what I wanted. And then there was something about patron, or maybe being a patron. And then the man disappeared, and another man took his place. And he was older, and he was bigger, and he was masquerading. And I could see his masquerade. But I played along with him. And suddenly, he changed from being a somewhat bumbling drunk into someone that was rather lawyerish. Lawyerish? Lawyerish. And he put down an official-looking piece of paper, and it had something to do with the work of his son. And he was upset that I wasn't following the script, that I was using improvisation, because he felt it was making light of his son's important work. But I took him onto the dance floor, and I convinced him that, in fact, I was making it better. And he left. Actually, he didn't leave. I left him laying on the floor. But he was a happy man, and I went off exploring. And that was a good dream. And my headache's gone.